What's up, guys? Guild Ranking Battle recording on Shaiya, April 30th, 2016. On the mic with me are none other than Phienox, Crest-Fallen, Smurfy, and Carolina. Go ahead, join us. The link will be down below in the description for Shaiya if you don't already play it. It's a decent game. Doesn't take long to get into at all. And if you do, hey, look us up, Eternal Madness. Enjoy the video.
My all the tools are still little fatties.
Wait, what?
Now that's better.
You know, I never did get the story of why you're Crest at 10.
Because one time he said I always wanted a pet, so I made a pet for
Yeah, who's we
fun.
looking at? We were looking at somebody else was a pet. I can't remember what the fuck it was. Like, how come he gets a pet? And then I got a pet and an Anna Boo Boo. Uh-oh.
That'll
Oh
get
my
you
God.
late.
I can always lay myself, bro. I'm resourceful.
I did that earlier.
I did too twice. I'm old, I ain't dead.
You sure you ain't just shooting out dust?
It doesn't matter. It all feels great. Instead of squirt, squirt, it's poof, poof, poof,
Just don't look down when you do it because you might get a face full of dust.
Instead of now, hey bro. Now when I get a blow job, instead of gagging, they cough. When I
Oh.
And the mental image in my head right now.
Somebody gagging.
It's like the little anime cough.
Can y'all hear me?
Yeah, we hear
Yes,
you.
we can.
Yeah. Yes, ma'am.
Cool.
What happened?
These nuts.
What happened?
What do you mean?
You got really somber and quiet.
I don't know. I'm still
She's
trying
about
to
as
find my
drunk
way
as
back.
we are.
Oh, right now
Shut
you're
up.
drunk?
No. Who's not as drunk as who is? I was, but I'm pretty sure if I got breathalyzed right now, though.
We wouldn't be fit for duty.
Okay, what do
Where's Smurfy?
Mm-hmm. She's here. She's here.
I am here.
Smurfy!
Baby!
I'm surprised Mill's not on yet.
He's not coming.
Oh, what? Really?
Yeah, he's got a wedding to go to.
Oh, shit.
Right, right.
Fuck. What about Jen?
She's here, isn't she?
I haven't seen her.
She should be.
Oh.
Again.
You coming?
What's up, Snap? Extra Life 26.
No, I'm not coming, but.
Twitch.tv.
Let's work on that. Call. Let's snap that finger.
Ah! Right?
I need to learn how to hypnotize. At the snap of my finger, you will come three times.
That'd be kind of epic.
That'd be awesome as fuck. I think I want to do that to myself. Right? Be like, oh,
Jack, are you scraping this? I wouldn't die.
Hey, Fies, he got you at Archer's again?
Yeah.
Okay. You and Mutes. Okay.
Oh,
wait,
Mute is 60.
Oh, yeah. So are you, right?
So are you, right?
No, I'm in
Archer's
in
60. Oh, he's got you there, Carolina? Carolina.
Yeah, he's got me and Blonde, sorry. Changed it up.
Okay. Cool.
I don't know where that is, by the way.
Where what is? The Archers?
It's the Archers, yeah.
Okay, so as soon as you go into GRB, you've got three different ways you can go. You want to go to the right.
Yes.
You want to go to the right.
And that takes you into the 60 zone.
Okay.
Alright,
so I'm going to start killing immediately. Right there at the first mobs. If you're going to help me kill, go ahead and do it there. If you're not, stay as far over to the right as you can, so that way you don't grab the mobs, and run all the way up the hill. The hill kind of cuts down to the left. Actually, you know what?
I can drop the mobs.
What would be better is if we all just killed up the fucking hill, unless somebody's going to 30 zone. If we just kill the mobs along the way.
So I could get to where I need to get?
Right. You'll see the archers. They're after the boss field. Because once you come... All right. When you come into 60, you'll go up a hill, and then you'll start going back downhill as it cuts down to the left. And then when you get down to the bottom of that hill, there's an open area in front of you. You can either go... You can go left and forward to go into that boss field, or you can go right, and the right takes you into the archers. There's quite a few of them, so you'll be busy until Mute gets there, unless he goes there immediately with you.
Yeah, so. He's going there immediately. That's what okay. Roy just said. Okay. Blonde's going to 60 boss area.
Okay, good. Remember...
So, Fee, you're going to have to do it without Mute and me.
If you aren't...
It'll be all right. I got Tag and whatnot. And Lola.
Past mobs, please stay to the side. So not to aggro mobs.
Did you guys let everyone know that your wedding is today?
Chase.
Yeah, we announced that after GRB last week, and throughout the week, whoever asked, we told them. I know Jen's going to be on because Jen's going to be the priest. Walk Peg's only level 69.
Who's going to the middle 60? Who's going to the in between?
I don't know.
In between portals?
Right.
Probably Yada.
Yada I can't use today. Yada, my laptop went to, my crap top went to shit. So I've got her on like a computer in the other room, just so that way I can keep a raid up for guildies to farm with.
Does Bachman know?
Yeah, Boozman. Yeah, I told him. I told him all in chat. Or him in chat.
I think that's why he's putting us into 60.
I'll make sure he knows. I'll make sure. I'm pretty sure he already did, but I'll make sure.
Is Misa going to be able to take care of 15 by herself? Should be. Oh, and Vizzy is in between.
Who?
Invisibro. She's a ranger.
Perfect.
I kind of want to see what this costume would look like if I dyed it.
It might be one of those that you can't dye.
I'm sorry to say, Fifi, but I think the costume is fugly.
Thank you!
You have to agree with him? I like this costume. I have it perm. I just haven't used it. You have a what? I have it perm. I want it. I want the perm.
It's one of those costumes that looks all right on a dude, but ugly on a chick.
Wait, which one? The one Fee's got?
Yes.
Yes.
I think she's cute as fuck. What?
I think it's cute too. I don't know what he's talking about, but
reminds me of Little Miss Bo.
I think it's funny.
Better get off. Little Bo. Her name is Little Bo Fee instead of Little Bo Peep.
Yeah. No.
I just got a happy birthday from a fox.
Hey, Tag, where's my wolf?
Oh, yeah. I need run down to the PX and get cards for you and Angel.
Okay. Yeah. And Jen's logging on now.
Jen's already on. She's on her mage.
Oh, okay. Smurfy. I was paying attention. I was looking at some other shit.
I want that perm that you have for this costume.
Kevin McMeekie.
What the fuck?
Wait, hold on. Kevin McMeekie.
If only it was a wolf, it would be better.
Kathy! Woo-hoo! I'm sorry, I had to mute my, fiancé's microphone because he's on another voice chat, and I don't want
Tommy!
This to think.
Wait.
Doesn't he hear you?
Jimmy!
He doesn't hear you.
I don't care. I still said it anyway. I don't care.
Christy says hi.
No, I didn't. I said, hey, Timbo!
He says hi back.
Are you streaming this?
Yes. I've been streaming for about 17 minutes.
No, stop it. Stop it and delete it.
No.
No.
This one actually serves a purpose.
Oh my god. Well, I can't record anymore. I can't make videos anymore. So.
Well, it's from Fraps. You can get Fraps. Fraps is cool for that.
Oh yeah, but Fraps is you have to pay for it, or else it just every 60 seconds or so it stops recording.
Right, that's true. Actually, what about Wolf? There's something called Wolf. What the hell was that called? I'll look at it. Look up it again. Wolf. Yeah, Overwolf.
Yeah, it comes from...
Be right back.
Fuck that other voice speak server thing.
Team speak.
Yeah, that's what it is. Team speak. It comes automatically downloaded with that. I personally...
Well...
For my recording, yeah. I use XSplit, which lets me record and stream live. So, plus they always have a partnership with Extra Life. So they normally give some good shit involving that.
I had Bandicam cracked, I had Fraps cracked, and I had Sony Vegas Pro cracked.
See, Sony Vegas Pro is good for editing and shit. But as I said, I'm doing streaming and recording at the same time, so yeah.
Yeah, but I'm not streaming at all because my laptop won't... If I do, my laptop will just die.
Why? I thought you got... Oh, that's right. You just got a hard drive, not a new laptop.
Yeah.
You gotta admit, though, my legs for this tomb look fucking sexy as fuck in this costume.
The costume's generic for everybody.
Huh?
The costume's the same for everybody.
I don't give a flying rat's ass. I still look sexy as fuck. Mola Mage had the same... Oh, wait. Never mind. You gave my gear to Lola Mage, didn't you, Crest?
Yes. I gave...
That's why it's the same color.
Yeah, I traded / gave. Yeah. She was one hit last week, wasn't she? In 30. She may even be able to kill in a couple hits. Yep, she just looks just like you. Well, what you did look like.
I love how I currently have 1, 2, 3 different times in front of me. Because I have server time, I have actual time, and then I have my alarm clock time, which are 3 different times. By the way, we got 6 minutes.
Yes, ma'am. Yup. I think she appreciates how pretty you made the gear, though, Fifi.
Little Bo Fee.
Because that's some sexy-ass gear.
Somebody just got a message.
A buddy of mine's wanting me to come. I can't.
Don't worry, this video will be up probably tomorrow on YouTube. Just for you, Smurfy.
No! I gotta get some music.
Please don't stop the music! Music. No.
Why you gotta be so rude?
Cause your face is ugly too.
I'll kill him right now. I got him, hon. I got him right now.
Love you, Smurfy.
Yeah, yeah. Shmup.
with the record.
Waka waka waka. Shmup. Shmup. Waka waka waka.
Okay.
Wait, I can't do a record, but how do you do? How would you do a record screech? All I can do is like the human beatbox. In Alaska last night, were you? Who was she really with?
Hello?
Alright, we got...
Yes, but I'm not able to donate at this time. Alright, thank you.
Yes.
That was the Red Cross.
To know.
Oh, that's what I need.
I'm leaving soon.
Sick puppies coming to 1
a.m., so yeah.
Yay! I was thinking about some of that music, too.
Sick puppies?
Why gotta be so rude?
Hey, maybe we should get to Portal. I just noticed.
Yeah, I just said it, and...
I think you're a little bit late on that one.
Said it also.
Well, I was on the phone. Red Cross decided to call me.
Excuses. All I can hear is excuses.
You want to go,
you
Smurfy?
Tell him.
You want to go?
Uh-oh.
You know I can kick your ass.
I bet he was on with the Red Cross saying, hey, you called me at a really, really bad time. I'm playing.
Pretty much.
I
gotta set my
race call.
No!
Say yes, cause I need to know.
Crap!
Listen to the day I...
What? What happened?
Look, my friend.
I teleported to Keno!
Are you on my page?
I'm on the way.
Oh my god, you're such a dude.
You got 1 minute, bro.
Start running.
Right.
More like class.
Okay. Right? Dude. That's why I use town from Guildhouse. Town from Guildhouse puts you in the same place.
It's the best way not to get lost.
Right. Yeah. It's town that shit.
I feel like a lieutenant.
Now remember,
yeah,
Carol, go to the...
without LT.
Go to the... Remember, go to the right when you go in.
Yeah.
Okay.
If I see you, I'm going to be following you.
Here we go.
You can follow me.
Made it.
Right. We're going in now.
Made it.
You're such a noob tag. Oh my god.
Shut up, Smurfy!
No! Deal with it!
Well, you know what they say, first is the worst, second is the best.
Third is the problem with the hair.
Sophie, out of our group, who would be considered third? You or your sister?
I don't know.
No!
Dang!
God damn it!
Aggroing the mobs!
I'm off to the
side! Damn it!
Dude, you just aggroed two.
That's alright. Alright, we're good.
Smurfy, I literally can't get over anymore.
Mobs first, then the bosses. Mobs first, then the bosses. God damn, I'm having to chase mobs.
Sorry, I'm trying to stay to the side.
Smurfy, you're after me?
Yeah.
Okay. I'll end right about here. Or you want me to go down?
Who the hell is Genesis? I have never seen them before.
I don't know.
Go! See the mistake? Well, if we're streaming this, I don't want anybody hearing. But they're making mistakes by going straight for the bosses. And that's where we fuck them up.
Yeah.
Not like anybody from Shaiya watches this anyway, so.
By the way, did Brock come back? Because if he didn't, then nobody's going to be in the middle of 60. In between.
I'm not seeing
him. I was feeling as I was going down with Murphy at this point.
Bruh. He's got some badass fucking gear.
Oh my god, I almost poured it out.
God damn.
Carolina, you're, further away.
I would have lost my shit. I had to throw my fucking laptop. You want me to clean in between portals real quick?
Yeah, as long as it doesn't take... Well, no, go ahead and run to 30, man, because that's where our big points are. We need you there. Unless it's clear, and I doubt it is.
No.
I'm working on that boss right now to open up the portal.
Alright, yeah, take him out, Fifi.
Got it.
As soon as that portal's open, start running, fuck it. We need the 30 points instead of the
Where's Rocketbank supposed to be at?
Huh?
Ready now?
Huh?
Who?
I don't know, I didn't catch it.
Rocketbank. She's with me.
It's
She's
open.
Still running with me.
So we'll go.
We're seeing 60.
All right, bro's back.
You princess is seeing 60. Anya just passed me. Okay, she's heading to the portal now.
Are you back up? Got these two.
Tag top of the hill.
Yeah, I know.
I want you to take the hill. Okay, Crest, I'm lost. So I'm all the way at the end by the portal. Is this where I'm supposed to be at?
You were supposed to... All those mobs near the portal are the archers. That's what you need to be killing. All those mobs.
Oh, they're all dead.
Okay.
I killed them on my way up. I'm just making sure that's the area I'm supposed to be in.
Yep, go back down to where you saw the first archers. Because they'll be spawning quickly.
In position.
I hope Lola didn't run forward. I think Mute Priest stayed in 60 in between.
pretty sure he did.
I thought he was supposed to stay with you in Archer's.
He's in 60 zone.
He's in your tab.
Today.
I'm
not mute, Freeze.
Yeah, he is. He's in Crest tab.
Mute, Freeze. Not right now. He's not
invited.
Mute has to go to 60 Archers.
Where's he at?
That's what he was told. Mute is in between the portals and 60 zone.
Oh my god.
Well, you weren't supposed to go there. Wait, tell him Viz, bruh.
Held us in 62. Fuck. Why?
Supposed to go there.
Well, Heldo's here with me right now.
Okay, well, but he's not gonna be on that. Oh, yeah, yeah, keep him with there. Tell him. Stay with.
About 400 down.
I'm lagging right now. I swear to God, if he does it.
See, mute. You were supposed. I can't type right now. I'm in the middle of a spawn.
Where's Kaz is supposed to be? 15. What?
Done. I'm just happy.
Oh my god, this derby is so messy.
Fuck that is. Anne does not listen to me again.
Go.
Oh god, Ganja. She's doing that shit again.
Fuck yeah.
In the same field, is that we're trying to keep her?
Yeah, I was trying to keep her there, but she's fucking running around again. Yeah, she likes to do that. Oh, it pisses me off. Because spawn gets out of control. She just moved over there.
Awesome.
Invisibro just ran past me.
Alright, we need to put him somewhere because Mute's taking care of his little 60.
I'm gonna put Invisibra down next to Lola then.
Alright.
Well, our area's clean.
fuck. I could have put him where I'm at, and I could have switched out on my millions of tunes if I'd known that Mutepreet was taking over the middle 60. That could have got us a fucking bonus.
Mute says he's killing kill level 61.
Just tell him to stay there.
Oh, fucking Anja. You know what? I'm not even following with her because I got somebody else in that fucking field now.
I'll try to explain to her.
I don't want to, like, fucking yell at her and freak out on her because I know she doesn't speak English that well.
Well, not only that, she's a sweetheart, too.
She really is, and I don't want to know that.
All right, man, I'll tell you what. Hey, God damn it. Tag, are you closer to her than I am?
Yeah,
probably.
Can you do me a favor, since I can't reach her as quick, and run up on her and pull your dick out and smack her in the fucking face? Maybe she'll start listening to her. She'll either... I'm sure it'll get her a fucking attention.
That went unexpected. Two types of people in the world.
Those who like to be smacked in the face with a dick. And those who don't. Either way, it always gets their attention. Smack! You should say that in guild chat once you get next to her. She won't know what the fuck it means, but...
Oh, wow.
That'll be all our new thing. Anytime we think somebody needs to smack in the face with a dick, we'll just say smack randomly.
So what you're saying is I need to run up to feed. Type smack.
She'll get it.
No, I fucking thank you.
Is that a threat on him? Because I don't think he'll.
I'll cut his dick off.
I don't think he'll give a fuck. Oh God! Cut off dick jokes. Not allowed.
Actually, there are no rules.
Yeah,
there
we don't cut off dicks.
Rules when it comes to me.
Look,
okay, I make my own.
No cutting
rules.
Off dicks.
Oh, you should.
In the same turn, rules. There's no cutting off titties.
Hey. Yeah, you can't cut off my titties. I got a good set.
I know.
Well, I got a good set too. No cutting off dicks around here.
We don't need those.
Oh no. Yeah.
Only made dildos.
Right, that's the same.
It's not the same thing though.
Right, exactly.
Oh.
I know. But I mean there's plenty more heating, that's a difference.
Oh my God, is Legendary gonna get their first fucking win for the year? Because we're not winning right now.
No, they're not.
Of course not.
I mean, I love
nobody's listening and stuff.
Sorry, were you saying something?
I bet you money we're slacking in either 30 archers or 15 again. Oh no, 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 no. 30 archers is perfect. It's fucking clean as hell. Okay, then it's pirates or 15. I think it's 15. I'm pretty certain it's 15. That's what it was last week.
No, it's 30 archers.
No, it's fucking not.
I just ran up. Down my hill on the spawn, and there was a whole area not covered by me.
They're getting killed.
Yeah, I ended up having to go outside my area to kill him.
I need you to do the whole hill.
Alright, all the way down. I got it.
Yes. I thought I already said that. And
no,
it's been
I
keeping the bottom of the hill.
Anja.
Well, it's between you and Anja. Just fucking make sure it's clean. Anja's gonna piss me off. They should put her in 15. She knows that area very well.
Might have to reassign her next week. Because there ain't much we can do right now.
Why is I need Moscato here? I need Moscato is supposed to be in 15. I don't know.
Well, if I had somebody take over for me, I would fucking go there on mine. I'd try out my new gear, my badass fucking 15 gear anyway.
My spawn is completely out of whack thanks to fucking Anja. Put her in 15.
Then somebody's got to cover the area she's in now.
I need Moscato to cover that area because I've been with her there. Fuck, man, did you see if I just typed in guild chat or raid chat? Fuck.
I just realized it.
Moscato, go to Moscato.
I'm calling him Whiskey. He's a cool motherfucker.
He's got Whiskey gear and Moscato.
Yeah, he's a cool dude.
I just told him to go to 15.
Now, where was he at?
He was in Garden Garden 30. Well, where the hell is Wackapeg? He's in Asmine. I think he's doing the trail. Why is she hitting them with her staff and not using magic arrow?
Who?
Anja.
I don't know.
I don't know.
She's probably just hitting the attack button. And the automatic response for the attack button is smack!
To run and hit.
AKA smack!
What the fuck is going on here?
Da 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 da.
I don't know what the fuck that was.
I'm talking to Roy after this. I don't want fucking Anja and archers anymore. That might be really bitchy of me, but
let's put her in middle 60.
Yeah.
We'll put her where Yada usually goes.
Yeah, that sounds good to me. Like, no, normally,
I can do that. I can do that boss field with Yada. That would actually be easy for her, just like it is for me doing the middle 60, because it's just a certain little area that I have to worry about. So I mean, middle 60 is a little easier because I can auto until something spawns, but...
Smurfy. Pass the pee bucket to Smurfy!
But yeah,
she gotta pee right. Again?
That's always funny.
Oh, I love you, Smurfy.
Every GRB.
I know, I can't help it. Even if I go pee before GRB, I just have to pee during GRB.
That's awesome.
But yeah, I'm not like trying to be a bitch or anything towards her, but I can't. I think she just needs to be in somewhere like in between the portals.
Right. I mean, she's really busy all week trying to level guildies and shit.
I know. She did really, really good, but still. I know.
I'm telling you, she would be great on 15s, and I've seen her in the 15 area several times.
She can't sit and sit on.
She can't sit still. That's the best area for her because they're easy kills, and even if she hits them with her staff, she could still kill.
Yeah, they're dead. Right.
Yeah, either there or in between portals.
Yeah, I'll talk to the boys about it.
The boys are back in town!
Maybe have... Wait, well, we can't really have a meeting after this. We have a fucking wedding.
That I actually may not be able to come to, unfortunately. I know! I want fucking to! But I got a buddy of mine that I've known for 15 years that's trying to get me to go see him and have a beer.
The wedding won't take long.
He's begging me to see him right now.
Well, why? Beer is good. I think he's still feeling queasy. I think I'm smuggling in Jaeger tonight.
If we can get somebody to take over for Tag or for me, we can start switching some tunes.
Well, there's you, Mage Bro. He can take over your spot.
I don't have, again, I'm still working on a backup tune. I didn't make much progress this week.
Yeah, well, and even so, I have, Anja could take your spot, but Anja won't stay in a certain spot and kill up and, like, stay there. So I'm not going to take the chance to put Anja up there, and then all of a sudden it's all of a sudden. Hey, Chris?
Yeah.
In our area, Helda could help out where I'm at, and I could go back to where you're at and take over that area.
Are you sure? Because just because you're overkilling now doesn't mean you'll overkill if there's only one of you.
Yeah, if there's...
Are you one-hitting? Are you one-hitting mobs, or...?
It doesn't matter. Right now, I'm one-hitting them, yeah. But
no,
as
it does
far
matter.
As
it does matter.
See,
you have to be able to
I can hit him with one hit and still can hell though, that's what I'm asking.
Right, that's what I mean. If I don't want you to come back here if you can't one hit these babies.
Because I was one hit and I was one hitting them, so.
Okay, that's a good idea then. If you're one hitting the mobs, then yeah. Then we'll switch out. Because I know Helderers can. I've never seen you hit, so I wasn't trying to be an asshole. You know that.
No, I know. No, but I am hitting them with one hit. Oh,
and
I probably would be covering my whole area.
Okay.
That's pretty much how this GRB's going.
Yeah.
Did you spawn up right now, or is it down?
Who, me?
No, Carol.
He just needs to come further down the trail from where I am. He needs to meet up with Blonde. Tell him. I will right after we finish killing our spawns that are coming in right now. I don't know about that.
Oh, bad timing, dude. I need to get covered here.
Priest, you moron. That's better. He's still doing it. There's like no fucking stopping her.
That's probably where we're hurting a little bit.
Where?
Anjo wanting to run up and smack everything.
I'm trying to kill all this shit as fast as I can.
Wait, she's melee hitting everything?
Yep.
Yes.
Oh my god.
That whole message I wrote was directed towards her.
And she's not gonna figure it out.
Anya is lucky that I'm in a good mood.
She's all right.
I'm drinking fucking coffee because I'm about to lose my damn mind.
She's all right. She comes every week, guys. She comes every week.
I know. That's why I'm not trying to be a bitch.
Be your bitch no matter what.
She's not. She's a cool
she
bitch.
She doesn't have magic arrow.
She's a cool fucking bitch.
Okay, I'm useless now because you made Ro and said to him from halfway my spot from here all the way down, but he keeps coming further, so I only have...
How far?
I only have like 4 mobs to kill.
Okay, well come on. Alright. Then we're okay. Smurfy, come down to where I'm at, and I'll go to where you're at.
Oh, I was heading back right now.
Smurfy.
I'm on my way.
My spawns will be coming up soon. Go. And then we'll put... Go ahead and go to where Smurfy was, and I'll show you where that was.
Now, back up.
Coming back at you.
Wait, what are we doing now?
Keep coming. Come back on where you were going. I'm going to show you where Smurfy was killing. And you guys can start sharing. There you are. I see ya.
There you are. I see ya.
They're going to be spawning right around in here.
Right around in here.
Yeah, I just killed some of the ones back there.
What? What? Are they spawning already?
They already said Mage Bro is heading up. Well, they're spawning up there right now. And Mage Bro just went and started killing. So on the way down, I killed a couple.
Hey, somebody just went back and forth to Legendary. Who was that?
I didn't see. Sorry.
Where's your 4 mobs at, Smurfy? Because I don't see fucking mobs here at all.
Mobs here at all.
No, they just spawned and I just killed them.
I hit 2 on the way down and Mage Bro hit 2 on the way up. When I crossed past with him.
Stay there.
Okay.
A second. Let's figure out what the fuck's going on here.
Well, you said I had to come to your spot. I just killed him.
Okay, keep going. Keep going, Smurfy, because you're going to be killing all the way up to where Clarence... No, don't go in there, Carolina.
I was not moving.
Smurfy, your mob stopping at the top or the bottom?
Top.
Okay, so right up here, Carolina, is where they're going to start spawning. Right about where you're at.
Okay.
Maybe here. Yeah, you're right. Stay right there. But keep looking up, too, just in case. I'm not moving until I see some spawns.
What?
I'm not
Boss
running
is still up in 15.
What?
What? A Moscato just said that.
I what?
Okay.
Now go, Carolina, go, go, go. Kill, 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 babe.
I'm confused.
I'm confused.
I just started lagging. I'm trying to figure out what just happened. I see Crest killing everything now.
That wasn't me. God damn it, Mage Bro's coming back.
Oh my god!
Mine starts right here. From here's my spot. Hello?
Yep,
I heard
yep.
you. I'm heading down because Mage Bro went up.
Yeah, I think you fucked up my spawn.
He did just fuck it up.
I had
That's
a perfect
right.
spawn from top to the bottom, and then I had time to see if anybody needed help. And then I had.
No, he wants the party pirate. Who? What? Sage wants kill and kill. I just cleaned this area. What? I'm okay.
All right, you're all right. Just you're all right. Go back. Go back to where you were.
I'm heading back up the hill. But if I need to go to 30 pirates, why don't you send you mage to 30 pirates?
Because
he's the one messing up stuff here.
Let's see how Eldor's doing before I split.
Wait, if I have to go to 30 pirates,
not you.
Then you mage is. Well, then we gotta tell him.
Nobody told you to leave.
Sage wants her in 30 pirates. He just typed it.
You know, he said,
Mage Adel, goes you come
Eldor.
30 pirates, okay?
All right, well,
I'll just take over.
Go ahead.
Okay, question. How do I get to the pirates, though? That's the first tab empty.
What?
What we have here is a breakdown of communication.
Well, you know what's fucked up, though, is that Roy's got raid call.
Yeah.
Let's do it. Fuck it. I don't give a fuck. Let's fucking do this shit.
Tell
We're right there, girls and guys.
Tell him to send you mage to 30. Why is my fucking archers not staying down?
Anja's up here with...
Ugh!
Oh my god, who's supposed to be my spot?
Me, we got it. Just go back.
You
They're
just left
out.
A whole
go
bunch.
Back. All right,
you just left a whole
now.
Bunch of mobs.
Because I saw Carolina down. Go ahead and turn around. Go back, woman.
I don't know how to get to pirates.
Just run all the way through 30.
Go through the portal. And then you see probably mute priest killing there. Just go...
You know what? Go back up the hill, Carol. I'll go there. Fuck it.
Okay.
She's confused. I'll tell him. I'll tell him. God damn it.
And now he's telling you that he needs switching points.
Oh, up a little higher, by the way. Next time, because Smurfy found mobs alive.
Yeah, I was too far low because I was still trying to figure out where 30s were.
Where did he tell you to go? Pirates?
Yeah, pirates.
What's going on?
Still trying to figure it out.
Crest goofy ass is going to 30. I should have took Archie, Yada though.
JL can't one hit these fucking mobs.
Who what?
JL, or however you say his fucking name. I call him Jay. Yeah, Jay, he can't one hit the mob. That's why I wanted Angel with him.
Where did he want you?
What?
Where did he want you, Carol?
30 pirates.
30 pirates.
So Jen can switch.
Alright.
But once Jen is done switching, then you could start switching afterwards, right?
She won't be done before we're finished. We're starting too late. That's why I was trying to get you to take my Smurfy spot so I could switch.
Yeah. I see Smurfy.
I got more tunes than Jen or Tag.
Jen or Tag over.
Trust me on that.
We can do this. At your wedding, Jen. Cool.
Oh my god, this is just going crazy.
No, walking you down the aisle. Oh, Mel's not gonna be here. Who's walking you down the aisle? Nobody. At this point, nobody. I want some broccoli. You may have to see at this rate. Uh-huh. I said, you may have to see at this rate. Murphy's 4 just now as I went back up the hill. I guess I need in 60. Anybody know?
What?
I need whiskeys in 60.
Yeah, you just joined.
Isn't that awful? I need Moscato.
Somebody tell him if they have time to type.
Oh, I got it.
Thank you.
Where does he need to go? 15? fresh.
What?
Whiskey needs to go to 15, right?
This just put him there for safety. What the fuck?
Hey, Smurfy, I'm the only one in this area. Mage 4, I don't know where he went. And Whiskey is trying to go back up and down, figure out where he's supposed to go at, but... Why did he switch? I don't know. That's fucking funny.
That's totally gonna be our fucking thing.
I don't know.
That might just become a stream thing.
That could be the name of the stream, right? Smack!
Just randomly during the streams, someone starts pissing us off.
Smack! It would take two fucking pervs, like, actually not even two. This whole room's full of fucking pervs.
Ha ha, Smurfy, that's funny.
Smurfy!
Hell yes.
I'm laughing too hard in the middle of spawn.
I think they'll get it if they actually listen to that all the way through and get that promised. Nick Schmack!
Oh, shit.
That's fucking awesome.
Well, at least I know what to title this video.
Smackdown.
The start of the Smackdown.
I told him to go there.
Put an H after.
Man, yes. He just keeps running up and down in 60 zone.
I fucking told him to go. He's fucking.
These people are driving me crazy.
You just fucking took all the mobs.
So, maybe we need a meeting more than a wedding this week.
I think so, babe, because this is insane. I think we need a meeting and then a wedding.
Yeah, I think so too, because a lot of people that are online now may not be online next week.
Right, but you can't make it a bitch session. What you have to do is make it an informative session.
Yeah.
Understand? There's a difference. Okay.
Normally, I should have bitched at someone already. I'm being
Candace
good girl
now. Candace was a nice one. I'm cursing right now because he dragged all the mobs down the hill before I got to kill them. Blonde had to come up and help me kill all the mobs. That's fucked up.
Oh my god.
Who did that?
Whiskey.
I whiskeyed it.
I told him to go to 15 down.
Yeah, but he kept running up and down the hill, so I told him again.
I know what I want.
Wait, whiskey?
Yeah, whiskey.
Yeah, on his freaking mount.
Because then I can look away.
Get it, you don't know where you gotta go? Ask where to go, but don't draw the mobs in the middle of it.
I really need a beer now, but I have to drive.
Forget the beer. We need the Jaeger. Yeah.
And you and my life was all I ever wanted. Without you, I'll fuck that up.
Sure, well, we take a shot tonight again.
I think that's a good plan. I'm all for it right now.
All right, cool.
What's up?
Tag, you have to get up. We're all taking shots again tonight.
Oh, God.
Don't have Jaeger, but I have vodka, so I'm good. See, Mage Bro left. He's not on, apparently.
Fucked up. Poor Sage. I'm just gonna shut my fucking mouth.
I don't know about my anger and my sadness. But it's full of madness. Falling for a minute. Make you understand the reasons why I did it.
This is a sloppy GRB.
Still sort of kind of hanging in there, but we're sure as fuck not getting first now.
No.
Jerry's going to get there first. I'm going to give him props, too.
What?
They held that shit legendary.
Yeah, they did, too.
I'm definitely going to. They'll be their first. I don't think I've ever seen them get first fucking GRB.
No. It would be their first time.
But what's going to happen is HK's fucking cunt ass is going to rip it off from them.
Yep, HK is probably going to get first again. They'll get second, and I don't know. What about Sanctuary?
They're right up there, too.
I have a feeling we're going to get third or fourth.
Right, we're only 600. No. Yeah, we're about 500 points back right now.
Yeah.
So we're gonna be right.
We're gonna be right with Sanctuary, so it's gonna be either we get third or fourth. I can almost guarantee it.
If Legendary takes first, I am totally okay with that.
Yeah.
I mean, I'd rather us.
That'd
be a record.
As long as
I don't know
HK
that I've ever seen. Fuck them pricks. Fuck them cocky pricks.
Wrong one.
That's what she said.
Hey, if it fits, it's never wrong.
Oh, no, there's a wrong one.
No.
That fits.
No, bees, Linus. Oh, look, a bathroom sink.
That fits. That fits. Let's go. Hey, fans, let's go in. Let's try this hole. I really wish I could have switched some tunes. But at least I took over for her to do it.
JL fucking went AFK.
Where was he at?
In that big old field that I wanted Anja at, so I'm hoping she stays there now. She's not doing shit. She's been standing there for like 2 minutes.
She has?
No, JL has. She just went in there and cleared that entire field.
We need to get everybody in this chat. Seriously.
Not just that. I honestly think that we need to have a meeting and decide where we should... I mean, it's going to be different every weekend with who's going to be on, but we pretty much know at this point who is on every...
We do... But Roy's ringing it this week. He took care of that whole thing this weekend. If we even make... And normally it's Mill doing it.
Yeah.
So, I gotta... You know, we're only 600 points back. We're only 600 points back. Hell, fuck yeah, you did great.
Sage did a really good job, but it's just the people that won't listen.
Right.
I don't know what it is today, but a lot of people just are not listening, and they're,
Some are new, I can't bring Yacht in today.
I didn't finish. Some are new, some have been to a couple GRBs and haven't quite got a hold of the map yet.
And you know damn well it takes more than that to get actually through it.
It took me a whole year.
Fuck yeah, so... We gotta have patience with these people, guys.
I know. That's why I'm trying not to lose my shit.
I know. That's why I'm trying to help you not lose your shit, darling.
I know. Sometimes I can be irrational, I know.
Sometimes
you see,
I can be irrational.
I'm in your position right now. I feel you.
No, I feel you. God damn. You think I've never been pissed in GRB? How many times you guys heard me? Rage into this motherfucker.
Yeah. How many times have you seen me bitching at someone? Yeah.
Every
That's
time.
Right. We all just got back. We got this shit, guys. We got this. We'll just.
Oh my goodness. It's making my day and just staying in the field.
I think she's getting it. But I'll talk to her this week, even, if you need. Actually, if we need.
Yeah, just talk to her one more time. If that still doesn't help, then I think we'll, I honestly do believe that she should go to a place, between the portals or 15 zone, because, like, in between the portals, it's just her. And she doesn't have to worry
contained.
About staying in a spot.
Yeah, she's fucking contained.
Yes. I mean, that's a bad way of putting it. We have to contain her, but I mean...
Good for you.
She'll have her own spawn and whatnot.
We used to have this crazy French bitch back in the day, back in in HK, and she was... Her name was Equium. That's what she made her coon name. It was Monique backwards. And she was awesome! All the time she helped people, but that crazy bitch would not listen to anything unless I PM'd her. She was like, hi, friend. She would always say, hi, friend. like, okay. Monique! Moni, Moni, we need you to chill the fuck out.
You're like, rain now.
What's going on? What
are...
Oh, no, she was... There's no way you can contain that stupid bitch.
Alright, alright.
That's a crazy motherfucker.
Knock it off.
Yeah, I wonder what happened to her.
I really don't wonder. I hope that she, like, quit gaming altogether. She never fucks anybody else's guild.
Send a Twitch link on recall.
Wait, what?
1 second.
What?
The Twitch Murphy link. He's streaming.
For the Twitch link. I'm mid spawn.
Yeah, me too.
I'm probably about to ban some people.
Why?
Let me do it. I love banning people.
Oh, why? You guys have some sort of a... Word. Give me the link. I want to see it.
Hang on, damn. Yeah, I'm live. I've been people. Live on Twitch. This entire GRB.
Oh my god.
They should call that. They should call it Twatch. That would be even better.
I'm about to. I just went to the stream.
Woo! Wait, what?
I'm about to watch the stream. Why? Is there people watching?
Yeah, there's two people.
Who the fuck just watched you? Pass you.
Alright, that's it. Y'all are game banned.
For what? Don't ban me, buddy. I like pussy.
Not you.
Oh my god!
Alright.
No, tell him to go fuck off!
I banned him.
Buddy. I like pussy.
No, on the stream. On the stream, he fucking asked me to come.
Hey, we're getting an echo loop from somebody watching the stream. Mute the stream audio.
That would be me.
Alright, yeah.
I just put the X on it because that just pissed me off.
Yeah, you're good. Don't worry, I banned him. Hey, if you pop back in,
which one was he talking about?
Hey, if you pop back in, I'll make you a mod.
Can we wait till GRB's over?
Yeah.
Okay, we can do all that.
1 minute. 1 minute, people. Because
I do need to set up mods.
Alright, hold on.
Hi, Saza. And Saza is on the stream.
One of the guys that he banned, literally asked if the girl that he was streaming with would suck his dick.
Well, will she?
No.
Okay.
Yeah.
Where's the answer?
It's getting weird, though.
Hey, y'all can have fun.
Well, that's the answer. You all suck his dick.
There are certain things that are off limits. All right.
I'm just saying.
I will not have people I stream.
Little bastard. Who the fuck wouldn't want that?
I don't care.
Poor little fucking prick.
There are just some things that are going to be bannable.
Jesus Christ. Like my old fucking ass wouldn't. Like my old ass wouldn't say, Nah, Fee. Babe, look, I know. You're my friend. But. There's no sucking this cock.
Okay, Tom.
Not hearing that. You ain't hearing that out of my mouth. Fuck's sake. Yeah.
Talk to you guys there for a while.
Fucking guy.
Oh, Lord.
Fucking guy. What's a blowjob and it gets banned? That's some bullshit.
Oh, well.
Oh, I mean, wow. If he starts getting repulsive and shit, that's sickening.
Hey, they actually...
Ain't no man in the fucking world don't want a blowjob and Fifi. Little Bo Peep.
I guess I didn't know that.
Yeah, I'll give y'all a link in a second.
Oh my god. One of my friends is actually downing Shaiya.
Alright, I'm gonna get back on that thing.
Alright, so if you all are interested in the stream, it's up there on Raid Call.
Yeah, let me follow you.
If somebody could please go in there and deliver the link for Shaiya, that would be awesome.
Okay, I'm on the stream.
Alright, I am trying to figure out how to make moderators.
Flash mod and then the name, I think.
Hey, there's Smurfy.
There's 5 people watching.
I know, that's a record. I'm gonna unban this guy.
What?
But if he gets okay. Stupid, you're a mod now, so have fun.
Crash, quit jumping! Just kidding. All I hear is typing going on all over the place. Oh my god. All I hear is typing going on. Did you unban him?
I'm working on it. There.
Oh, now we have 7.
Yeah, because I'm on it on, like, a bunch of things right now. There we go. Now I'm on it only on 1.
Oh, I have a sword next to my name.
Yeah, because it shows.
It's because you're a mod.
Yay! You took my purple away?
No, I didn't.
So what am I blue now? Not nice.
Alright, the reason y'all just saw a bunch of mods get power is because I'm still setting up this whole stream. And yeah. To get to level 80, I know for me it took a while, but I'm also lazy. And don't do a lot of shit. Whereas...
Fucking asshole.
Whereas some people, I've seen it done in under a month. I've seen people do it in under 2 weeks. It just depends on how much time you're willing to put into the game.
I need a new staff.
We all need new staff.
We all need.
You have an 80 staff. I don't want to fucking hear you.
I have two.
What the fuck? Where did Crest go? He got silent.
Alright, so if you all will give me a
it's
few seconds.
It's because it's typing.
I'm going to stop the stream.
Don't you hear all the typing going on?
For purposes to break up the video, because
if Cresty's is quiet, he's typing.
Will be put up tomorrow.
Shut up, Murphy!
It's true!
I was totally typing my ass off.
Hey, I'm gonna restart the stream for a second because I'm gonna
best
break
friend
up
for
the video
a year.
That way. I'm restarting the stream, that way I can break up the video a little bit. That way I don't have to edit as much later.
Okay.
So it's gonna go black for a bit.